डू यू हैव टू फाइनल क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 बेटा। यू हैव टू फाइंड द अमाउंट क्रेडिट अगेंस्ट हर नेम एट द एंड ऑफ द सेकंड ईयर। फर्स्ट यू विल फाइंड द अमाउंट एट द एंड ऑफ द सेकंड ईयर, ओके, इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 फर्स्ट पार्ट। इन सेकंड पार्ट व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल फाइंड द इंटरेस्ट फॉर द थर्ड ईयर, ओके। हाउ मच प्रिंसिपल इज गिवन बेटा, हाउ मच प्रिंसिपल इज गिवन, 8000 रुपीज। हाउ मच इंटरेस्ट इज गिवन, टाइम इज गिवन हाउ मच, 2 ईयर। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट यू विल फाइंड द अमाउंट, ओके, फॉर 2 ईयर। प्रिंसिपल इज गिवन हाउ मच बेटा, टाइम इज गिवन 5%. Amount is equals to how much beta, P bracket 1 plus R upon 100. How much is P? 8000. 1 plus R is 5%. N is 2. 100 plus 5 upon 8820 रुपीज, ओके। इन सेकंड पार्ट व्हाट यू हैव टू फाइंड, यू हैव टू फाइंड द इंटरेस्ट फॉर थर्ड ईयर, ओके। इन द प्लेस ऑफ एन यू विल राइट, increasing at the rate of 2.5 per hour. Rate is given how much beta, 2.5% per hour. You have to find the bacteria at the end of 2 years. If the beta rate is given 2.5%, in the place of n you will write 2 hours and in the place of principal you will write 5 lakh 6 thousand, okay. बेस ऑफ 5,06,001 प्लस आर इज गिवन हाउ मच बेटा 2.5 upon 100 एंड एन इज गिवन 2. ओके बेटा, व्हेन आई विल रिमूव दिस पॉइंट आई विल ऐड 0. ओके
गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. नाउ वी विल डू चैप्टर नंबर 4th, प्रैक्टिकल ज्योमेट्री. इन चैप्टर नंबर 4 वी विल डू ओनली वन एक्सरसाइज, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.1. इन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.1 यू हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द क्वाड्रिलेटरल. इन एक्सरसाइज 4.1 देयर आर 4 साइड्स एंड 1 डायगोनल. द डायगोनल इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन द अदर साइड्स. ओके, योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज यू हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल. एक्सरसाइज 4.1 यू हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल. फर्स्ट इज क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी. AB is given 4.5 centimeter, BC is given 5.5 centimeter, CD is given 4 centimeter, AD is given 6 cm and AC is given 7 cm. You can see that AC is greater than other four sides. It means that AC is the diagonal. Now what you will do? You will make a line AB. What you will do, beta? You will make a line of 4.5 cm. AB 4.5 cm. This is line AB. How many centimeter, beta? 4.5 cm. Now what you will do? You will cut an arc of 5.5 cm with the help of compass. Now you will cut an arc of 5.5 cm from the point B. Okay, let this point be C. After that, what you will do, beta? You will cut an arc of 7 cm from point A. You know that AC is the diagonal. AC is the diagonal. Now you will cut an arc of 7 cm from here. Okay, this point will be C. Okay, after that what you will do? You will cut an arc of 6 cm from point A. That it will be a D point. Now you will cut the arc of 4 cm from point C. It is given in the question, you have to cut the arc of 4 cm from point C because CD is 4 cm. This point is D. After that, what you will do? You will join all the arc. Now you can measure the line with the help of scale. You can see that it will come 6 cm. AD is coming 6 cm. You have cut the arc of 6 cm. After that you can see that DC is 4 cm. You have cut the arc of 4 cm. BC is 5.5 cm. And AC is 7 cm. Now what you will do, beta? You have to write the step also, okay? In the examination, if the question comes, you have to write the step also. Steps. If you will not write the step, then your marks will be deducted. First step will be what, beta? You have draw a line of 4.5 cm. Draw a line. AB 4.5 cm. Next, what will be the step? You will cut an arc of, or you can draw an arc of. Cut an arc of 5.5 cm from point B to upper at C. What will be the third step? Cut an arc of 7 cm. You have cut the arc of 7 cm from point A to upward at point C. What will be the fourth step? It you have draw the line of 6 cm. What you will write? Cut an arc of 6 cm from point A to upward at D. Fifth step will be what, beta? You will cut an arc of, or draw an arc of 4 cm from point C to D. Last step will be what, beta? Join all the arc or a point. Beta, this is your first question of exercise number 4.1. Second is your homework. In third, what you will do, beta? You have to draw parallelogram more. You know that in parallelogram, its opposite sides are equal. It means that if OR is 6 cm, ME will be also 6 cm. Okay, if RE is 4.5 cm, it means that MO will be what, beta? 4.5 cm. And EO is 7 cm, it means that EO is diagonal, because diagonal is always greater than other sides. But the third question is, you have to draw a parallelogram more. Okay, OR is given how much, beta? 6 cm. RE is given 4.5 cm, and EO is given 7.5 cm. You can see that diagonal is EO, it is 7.5 cm. You can draw the line of 7 cm from diagonal also, you can draw. Okay, 7.5 cm. EO is how much, beta? 7.5 cm. Now what you will do, beta? You will cut an arc of 6 cm from point O and from point E. From O you will cut an arc of 6 cm from point O and point E. From point O you will cut an arc of 6 cm upward, and from OE you will cut an arc of 6 cm downwards. Okay, because its opposite sides are the opposite sides of parallelogram are what, equal. This is 6 cm. Now you will cut the arc of 6 cm from here also. Okay, after that what you will do, let this point be R and this point be M. Now you will draw arc of 4.5 cm from point E and from point O, because opposite sides are equal. Now join all the points or an arc. This is the point, beta. Okay, this is the point. After joining the line, what you will do? You will measure the line. It is 4.5 cm. This is 6 cm. This is also 6 cm. this is 4.5 centimeter. You can see that the opposite sides of parallelogram are equal. Okay, you have to do it in your notebook. You will write step yourself. Okay beta, now what we will do, we will make a rhombus best, BEST, best. Okay, I'm making the rhombus here. Rhombus best you have to make. BE is given how much beta, 4.5 centimeter, and ET is given 6 centimeter. What you will do beta, you know that in rhombus all sides are equal. Okay, it means that if B is 4.5 centimeter, ES will be also 4.5 centimeter, ST will be 4.5 centimeter, and BT will also be a 4.5 centimeter. You can see that ET is 6 centimeter. AT is the diagonal. Okay, you have to write step yourself. Okay, you will make a line of how much beta, 6 centimeter. It is given that ET. Okay, after that what you will do, it is given that B is of 4.5 centimeter. We will cut the arc from E of 4.5 centimeter and from T also upward and downward also. Now you will join all the points. This is 6 centimeter, this is 4.5 centimeter, this is 4.5 centimeter, because all the sides of rhombus are equal. This is B, this is S. You have to write a step yourself. Okay, your syllabus is now complete. Only 4.1 will come in your examination. You have to do in your geometry notebook.